Now, fat replacement foods can be better for you, but they don't always taste great. However, as KCRA3's Lindsay Paula reports, the newest fat replacement is decidedly different.
Sure, eating a piece of cake is not the best choice with 12 grams of fat. Even a vegetable omelet, a far healthier choice, packs 11 grams of fat. But what if you could make both with a lot less fat and never taste the difference? Consumer Reports just checked out a new product called Z-Trim. It's a calorie-free fat replacement made of bran fiber and water. You add it to recipes in place of butter, oil, and other fats.
You can replace up to half the fat in recipes with an equal amount of Z-Trim.
To test, Consumer Reports prepared tuna salad, a vegetable omelet, salad dressing, and a cake with varying amounts of Z-Trim. And to push the envelope, Consumer Reports replaced 75% of the mayonnaise in this tuna salad. Then panelists taste-tested the full-fat versions along with the recipes made with Z-Trim. Turns out, it was hard to tell the difference.
If there was a topping on either one of these, I wouldn't be able to tell the difference.
It tastes just like cake. There's nothing unusual about it.
Not only was the taste impressive, but the reductions in fat and calories were impressive, too.
For example, a full-fat piece of cake usually has 12 grams of fat, 250 calories. The Z-Trim version only has 7 grams of fat, with 205 calories. The vegetable omelet went from 11 grams of fat, 165 calories, to 6 grams of fat, 90 calories. But the biggest reduction was with the tuna salad, in which 75% of the mayonnaise was replaced with Z-Trim. The full-fat serving went from 18 grams of fat and 230 calories to just 8 grams of fat, 140 calories. But a drawback, Z-Trim is expensive. It costs twice as much as butter. Nevertheless, Consumer Reports says it may be worth it if you want to cut down on the fat and the calories and still enjoy some of your favorite foods. Lindsay Paulo, KCRA 3 Reports.
Or you could be like Fitz and just run a half marathon on Sundays.
Moderation, my friend.
Oh, there you have it.